2021 brought us a team manager. His name, Isaac Schwaller. His parents, Joe and Taylor Schwaller. His very best of all memory is the conga line chanting and dancing through the dorms at Hope College. He plans to go and attend Lansing Community College for Surgical Technology and Fire Training to be a surgical assistant and part-time firefighter. He would like to thank his parents for their support throughout his career and the coaches for pushing him every day through the years and letting him be part of the team, even though he was unable to play due to injury. Isaac Schwaller. Next up, we have Blake Stewart with his parents, Tom and Molly Stewart. Blake Stewart has fond memories, getting the chance to play and compete with his best friends every day. He is undecided about college, but he wants to study business and hopefully play some basketball. He is thankful for his parents for helping and pushing him every day to become a basketball player, the man that he is today. And to the rest of his family for always being his biggest supporters. He would also like to thank his team and coaches. This has been the basketball team he could have ever hoped for, and he would not want anything different. Blake Stewart. Next up is Jack Castanos, with his parents, John and Mia Castanos. Jack's favorite basketball memories are team meals and summer camps with the team. Jack is going to finish his associate's degree at MCC, and he would like to thank his parents, teammates, and Coach Smith. Jack Castanos. Next up, Preston Thomasbaum, with his parents, Andy and Ida Thomasbaum. Preston's favorite memory is watching Jack Blake dunk in games. He's going to work for Fans Iowa Electric next year, and Preston thanks his friends and family for pushing him and helping him in his success. Preston Thomasbaum. Next we have Ethan Cody. It is Aaron Pat and Cody. Cody. Ethan's favorite basketball memory is being able to come out and compete with his best friends every day. Ethan is undecided on next year with a life to study sports communication and play basketball. He would like to thank his mom. Without him, he is not the person he is today. And he would like to thank the rest of his friends and family for being the best support system one could ask for. Ethan Cody. Next we have Brian Moore. Brian's parents are Eric and Pam Moore. Brian's favorite memory is a late night debate at Hope. He will be going to Tennessee and also working part-time in manufacturing. He thanks his parents for all his success and support of him every step of the way. Ryan Moore. And last but not least, Ben DeVries. Ben's parents are Dave and Glenn DeVries. Ben's favorite memory is just playing basketball with the boys every day. Ben is going to college for business and hopefully play baseball someday. Ben would like to thank God for the ability to play and also his parents and the rest of his family for always supporting him. Ben DeVries! Let's make some noise for Ben!